get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Be careful.
What do we do when we find him?
Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
Thank you.
He's been tracking us. This will lead us.
See this, you son of a bitch. You're gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. Back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking drown. Love, keep your ball on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking peep. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
You fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! Fuck. All right, stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off her! Move me! Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave. Don't you fucking run! Come here. Thank you.
you! Fuck, die! Don't you fucking run!
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? It's okay. We're good.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Got some tunes. You want some fresh air? looked at you on here. There. Now it's official. Pretty sure he's on the tractor. Hey, Ellie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. And your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously.
You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy. Barn time.
Daisy. Get him in. Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. Definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say? Eat some of them. Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get up? Come on, little dude.
Okay? Sorry. I don't know what... I was just bringing in the... It's okay. Oh, man. It's good. I haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take him. Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Are you good?
Oh, she's fine. We're to time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talk about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so... Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out fields for months now. And this new guy, heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving to California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you, Dina. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Oh, yeah, I'm all fucking ears.
You don't come back here with that shit to my house ever again. Do you understand me?
Remember next time the kid's around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loud dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey!
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She does get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Okay, Constance. Now we just need...
Oh, we checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.